Tony Gwynn, I've been around 6 years. He is the best hitter that I ever saw.
Tony Gwynn was as pure a hitter as ever played in my era.
Tony could do almost anything with the bat that was humanly and unhumanly possible.
And there's a responsibility when you put that uniform on. You got to make good decisions and show people how things are supposed to be done.
You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world. You can win the war. You can talk to God, cold banging on his door. You can throw your hands up. You can beat the clock. You can move a mountain. You can break rocks. Some will call it practice. Some will call it luck. But either way, you're going to the history books. Standing in the Hall of Fame. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You can be a hero. You can get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought would never be broke. Yeah, do it for your people. Do it for your pride. Are you ever gonna know if you never even try? Do it for your country. Do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the Hall of Fame. And the world.
Delivery. A loop into left center field. Coming on fast to center fielder. Can he get it? No, it dropped.
And that's 1,000 hits for Tony Gwynn.
And there it is. He said he was going to do it, and he does.
There's a drive. Right center field. Base hitter. There it is. Ho-ho, doctor. You can hang a star on that, baby. A star for the ages for Tony Gwynn. Number 3,000.
Astronauts be champions, standing in the Hall of Fame. Yeah. And the world's gonna know your name. Yeah. Cause you fell with the first flame. Oh, oh. And the world's gonna know your name. And you'll be on the walls of the Hall of Fame.
You can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong.
I'm a big believer in whatever you want. If you want something out of this game, you got to put the work in. You got to work hard. My father said, if you work hard, good things will happen. Boy, oh boy, he was absolutely right.